Hello guys, this is Param in UK. So today I'm going to explain about the IRCC portal error. So when you are applying a Canada visitor visa, then you are facing the unknown error occurred problem like that when you are filling the section of the education and activity or work history employment. So I have one solution to reduce this problem. So now I'm going to explain. So when you are filling the all details of education and the work activities history, then you have to fill all the information correctly, like you have to fill last 10 years your history of education and work experience. If you don't have any work experience or education, then you have to fill all the information like the dates of last 10 years. So now I'm going to fill the information. If you don't have any education or work history, then you can put like this information. Okay, so guys, if you like my video or my channel, then please do subscribe, like, share and comment. So here, if you don't have any education, then you can put no. Okay, if you don't have any experience, you can put no. Okay, so but you have to fill all this information, like give details of your employment and activities for the past 10 years. Okay, so you have to fill this option. So now I'm going to fill this option. You have to fill here the work details. Okay, so you don't have any work experience or education, then you can fill like this. Okay, today's date 6th of September 2023. So now I'm going to fill my last 10 years details of my work or education. So guys, from the last 10 years, I don't have any education or work history. So now I'm going to fill this option. So you can also fill this option during your Canada visitor visa application. So you have to fill here 2013, which month? 9th. So now September is going, and now I have to fill September. Okay, so now I have filled the year and month of September 2013. So now here you can put today date like 2023 September. Yeah, so now you can see the last month of September. Okay, now it is very important part you have to fill here. If you fill like unemployed, then you have to fill all the information. If you don't have any education or work history, then you have you can fill this option like homemaker. Okay, so now I have put homemaker. Okay, then here you have to fill the last 10 years address where you were lived. Okay, so now you have to fill here the last 10 years your address history. Okay, so after filling all the information, then you have to click on the save button. Okay, then here you can see the all information you have put on the work or activity section. Okay, then now you have to click on the save and continue button. Okay, so guys, you can see how you can put all the information. Okay, after filling all the information, still you have faced this error, then you can comment in the comment section. Then I will provide more video. So thank you guys for watching my video. If you like my channel, then please consider the subscribe, like, share, and click on the bell icon. Then you can watch my upcoming videos. Okay, bye bye. Thank you.